Now let's see some more concepts regarding data mining. We will see what is the difference between the terms search and discover. Search is associated with transaction processing or OLTP, but discover is associated with analytical processing or OLAP. We will see what is the difference between these two terms. Search is always goal oriented. We know what is going to be searched. So it is related with the database technology or transaction processing. But discover something means we don't know the goal. The discovering something means it will get some knowledge. It is always opportunistic. We don't know actually what is going to be discovered. So that is regarding the analytical processing. And we are using this on different types of data. I will tell you what is the difference between structured data and unstructured data. Structured data means the stored data will be in a structured format. For example, a relational data can be used as a structured data, which store the student details, example ID, name, address, etc. in a structured format. The unstructured data is usually the text data. We are storing some information in the form of text. We can call it as unstructured data. When we search something on structured data, we call it as data retrieval. And when we search something on unstructured data, it is referred as information retrieval. But when we discover something on structured data, we are calling it as data mining. And when we discover something on unstructured data, we are calling it as text mining. Actually, text mining is a subsection under the data mining. Based on the nature of the data, we have text mining, web mining, multimedia mining, etc. We have different types of mining based on the type of data. So you must know the overall idea about these terms. Then we will move on to the next slide. Actually, data mining is an interdisciplinary field which incorporates the features of many different areas. For example, it incorporates database technology, artificial intelligence, machine learning, neural networks, statistics, pattern recognition, knowledge-based systems, knowledge acquisition, information retrieval, high-performance computing, data visualization, etc. So it's not a single subject, it's an interdisciplinary subject which incorporates the features of many other subject areas. But we are studying data mining in a database perspective. We are focusing on issues relating to the feasibility, usefulness, efficiency and scalability of techniques for the discovery of patterns hidden in large databases. And the data mining is used from 1980s and still flourishing because many studies are going on. So it's an active research area. Many techniques are being developed nowadays. So data mining is a very promising frontier in database technology. Let us see what is the difference between data mining and statistical analysis. Statistical analysis is designed to deal with structured data in order to solve structured problems. So the word structured is very important here. But on the other hand, data mining is designed to deal with structured data in order to solve unstructured business problems. So we will see what is a structured problem and what is a unstructured problem. You just see the table. Well-structured business problem can be described with a high degree of completeness and can be solved with a high degree of certainty. And experts usually agree on the best method and best solution. And it can be easily and uniquely translated into quantitative counterpart. On the other hand, unstructured business problem cannot be described with a high degree of completeness. It cannot be resolved with a high degree of certainty. Experts often disagree about the best method and best solution. It cannot be easily and uniquely translated into quantitative counterpart. And the goal of well-structured business problem will find the best solution. But the goal of unstructured business problem will find a reasonable solution. And the complexity also ranges from very simple to complex in the case of well-structured business problem. But unstructured business problem, the complexity ranges from complex to very complex. So data mining is a solution for the unstructured business problems. It will solve unstructured business problems. So that is the difference between statistical analysis and data mining. Now we will see the terms data mining and data warehousing. We have already discussed what is a data warehouse, and we already defined data mining. But the term data warehousing, which will be the process. So we will see the difference between these two. Data mining is the process of finding knowledge or patterns in a given data set. This data set can be a database or data warehouse, or it can be any huge repository of data. Data warehousing is said to be the process of centralizing or aggregating data from multiple sources into one common repository. So it's a process of finding out the data from multiple sources, and finally it will become a data warehouse. So these are the definitions for data mining and data warehousing. See what are the DM applications or data mining application areas. We will have different lots of areas, including actuarial science, marketing, financial services, banking, telecommunication areas, healthcare sectors, etc. For example, for assessing risk in insurance. Insurance companies usually see what is the age of a customer, and based on the customer's age, they will fix an amount for the insurance repayment. So that type of analysis can be done using data mining applications. Customer relationship management, CRM, direct marketing, etc. can be done in the area of marketing. Or credit score analysis, fraud detection can be done using financial or banking. Healthcare and pharmaceuticals are one of the very popular area that are utilizing data mining. We can create clinical decision support systems which will diagnose the disease in the early stage, and it can be used for providing better care for the patients. And the pharmaceutical companies can decide whether a new product has to be invented or it should be developed based on the need in the industry. The other application areas include telecommunication, travel, etc. We may have different tools for data mining. Some of the tools are free or open source. For example, R is an open source software that can be used for mining. Weka is another tool, Orange, RapidMiner, MATLAB, SAP, SPSS, Oracle DM, Predictive Model, Markup Language, etc. can be used as data mining tools. Nowadays, Python is also becoming a very popular one that can be used for data mining.